Welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you can download Ubuntu from the official website. To do that, just open your browser and type ubuntu.com and hit enter. You will see the official website. Go to the download in the top menu, click on it, and here you will have different options: Ubuntu for server, Ubuntu for Internet of Things, Ubuntu for cloud. For me, I want Ubuntu for desktop or laptops and computers, so I will click on Ubuntu desktop. Here you will have different options. Scroll down, you will have the latest version, and here you have earlier releases. So I will just choose this Ubuntu latest version and I will click download. The next step, you will need to wait a few seconds until the download just starts. This download will download Ubuntu in the format of an ISO file, which you can later on burn or set up in a USB flash drive, in an SD card, or any storage memory for installing it in a computer or even running it on a virtual machine. Once the download is completed, open your download folder, and there you will find your Ubuntu ready to be used. I'm using by default WinRAR as an ISO file reading software, but you can choose whatever file or whatever software you want to use for opening ISO. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.